In the alphabet, find the complement of V, the set of vowels. So here our universe is the alphabet, so that we can call U. V is the vowels, which of course is the set A, E, I, O, and U. So the complement of the vowels is all the letters that aren't vowels, and of course, those would be the consonants. And we can list them, B, C, D, F, and I won't bother listing all of them, but it's the other 21 letters in the alphabet.